Browsing through it, walking through the soul. sheltered dogs and cats. Bob's four dogs from Skechers. That's really nice. To support all the dogs. Contents. So this is, tells you what's in the magazine. So that's like really nice. So we can take a look here. Cover stories. Full fashion. Oh hey, it's you looking amazing by your locker. That's page 18. 34 bold is beautiful of our new beauty motto. Number 38. Great hair days. Let's do it. 56. Your new bestie right this way. This is so much fun looking through this. 64. Be right back. Manifesting at Bradley Ozpatch mode. 78. Dear breakfast. I love you. 82. Consider this your cute dusty alert. She's so gorgeous. I like her purple lipstick. I actually don't see that many females wearing that lipstick. That's really gorgeous. I love that color. Okay. And she looks like she's from the 80s, like the way it's designed, or early 90s. And then inside, giveaway, number 10. Number 12, entertainment. 18, fashion. 32, beauty. 42, crushes. 50, life. 64, get inspired. 76, out. 82, make it cute. 94, star signs. And 96, out to the dog. Okay, listen, guys. I'm going to do holiday magazines for you. But they didn't have any holiday magazines because there's no holiday at all. So I hope you do enjoy this fashion magazine. Thank you. should try them out. Kick back in a total comfort, road trip ready, or staying cozy at home. Show your feet some love with Bob's Skippers, the perfect mix of casual and comfort. Bob's from Skechers, so comfy. Wow. There's more advertisement here. Just back to school fun and freebies that you can sign up for from a website. Enter. Oh yes, it's here. You can enter girlslife.com so you could win any of these items. That's really cool. Win the model experience of your dreams. That's oh. show it to you guys. Okay, match your latest redo. Pricey, but it's worth it if you like. jeans. Like, you can bedazzle it with hearts, embroidery. Oh, you know, back then, you could go to, like a fabric land. I don't know if they have that in the States, but in Canada, we have a fabric land. You could walk in, and you can buy some, like, patterns that you could, like, sew into your jeans. Like that. I like my nails cut short. I like that style more. I love that red. Some great ideas for fashion in this magazine. I love that cherry sweater. So gorgeous. So there. your official crush dictionary dedicated to, I guess, finding your crush.
Okay.
That's what, you know, self-love is better. Taking time out of your day to do this, like, it's like a dating tip. It's basically a dating tip where you're like taking time out of your day to do all this. It's like, just love yourself. If he wants you, he wants you. If he doesn't, who cares? Or vice versa. If she wants you, she wants you. If not, then oh well. So it's nice. Different tips, I guess. Like eye contact, flirty, friendly, heartbroken, comforting, busy, attentive, jokes, kind, love, yada, yada, yada. To get those pre-test jitters, staring down at a pile of homework. But, so it's just a page that shows you, like, talks about stress. mentioned before, breakfast is the most important meal of the day. So, definitely cool. Oh, look at that chair. That's so retro. I want everything. Wow, look at this page. Moonbeam clock with a USB. $60. That's so retro. Everything's so retro. Keyboard, $99. Marble, resin glow. Very cool. I think this one is really cool. This rock. So retro. Record player, very retro. That's so retro. The FM radio Bluetooth speaker. I want that so badly. That's $129. I hope you enjoy this page journey. Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at all the cool stuff that they have. Some bookmarks, candles, scissors. They have so many nice stuff. Oh, look at that tape dispenser, $31. It's like so.